大家好，今天是2020年的8月1号。
Thank everyone who understands this special time, and we're looking for effective vaccines and treatments.
感谢疫情期间坚守在工作岗位的人们。我们在公共场合应该佩戴口罩、勤洗手、保持社交距离。也希望这些工作着的人们，他们自己的口罩、防护服、消毒剂能够得到合理的保障，这样他们的工作就会更加安全、更加安心。我们再来关注今天的数据。
COVID-19 coronavirus pandemic. Last updated August 1, 2020. Coronavirus cases 17,756,908, and the death cases is 682,973. And the recovered cases is 11,159,943.
Yes，这是今天的数据。
During this time, coronavirus afflicts, a lot of people are trapped in home. Everyone needs to prepare, number one, foods for about a year. Number two, water for 6 months. Warning, do not go to crowded places. Extra, we hope everyone can defeat the coronavirus.
希望我们尽快能够找到解决这个 coronavirus 的治疗途径或者预防途径。大家多保重，peace。
Peace.